The banner says it all. Their Been Caught Reading program helped Hairston Middle School students earn them recognition as one of the four GCS Reads 20 Schools of the Month.
We've been really lucky that we've been able to get a lot of really high interest books that reflect our students, and also, you know, graphic novels, which always catch a lot of interest. So those are my two most popular, you know, collections. They're right there at the front, and they just come in and out every day. So we've been lucky in that, you know, we are getting things that really target our students.
Good, very good.
Students can earn recognition around campus if they're caught reading, which leads to a little friendly competition at each grade level and keeps them motivated to read.
Magazines, novels that my sister has, comic books that I take out of my brother's room, or I read to my little sister. Yeah.
Hairston joins Christine Greene Education Center, Southwest Elementary, and Summerfield Elementary as October winners of the GCS Reads 20 School of the Month. Congratulations to all.